I shall now write the two most beautiful words in the English language.